Victoria Police is investigating several instances of vandalism on electoral property. A marked vehicle belonging to a female candidate was defaced, and campaigns in the contested seat of Kooyong have called in security guards after signs were damaged.